I'm going to make à la Louisiane. It's composed of Ritenour's rye, Benedictine, Pruntemesse, a few dashes of fécho and absinthe.